You have business in New York on occasion? I only ask because I ordered a package from France, and it's long overdue. I've written a postmaster, and he's yet to respond. I thought you could inquire in person, if you had the chance.
I will pass by the next time I am there.
I have come to inquire on a package arriving from France on behalf of Lance O'Donnell.
Was picked up and signed for by his apprentice a couple of days back, Patrick O'Hara.
Patrick O'Hara is Mr. O'Donnell's former apprentice. Would you happen to know where he is?
Sure. He's been hanging around the docks the last few days. Should be around the way.
Here, take these pages and hide them. Don't let that guy get his hands on them.
Oh!
I have your plans. What are they for?
You got them! This, Connor, is the design for a chair that folds. Genius! You won't regret this. Great timing. I was just getting underway on something that might be of interest to you.
What is that?
Those plans you retrieved for me. And believe you me, they were worth all the fuss. A folding chair.
I do not follow you.
It's a chair that folds, Connor. You can fold it right up and stack them. Store them, transport them. I could have 1,000 chairs in my back room. It's simple brilliance, and I am going to make a fortune.
A folding chair. Well, I wish you the best with it.
You'll see, Connor. You'll see. Connor, I'm so glad you're here. The plans I bought, they weren't just a folding chair. Oh, no. They had something else with them. Something quite astonishing. A flying machine designed by Leonardo da Vinci himself. And I've built it. You can be the first to try it if you like. You'll be able to fly, soar like an eagle.
And it works?
Da Vinci was one of the greatest minds in human history. As brilliant a man as there has ever been, you can be certain it works. Would you like to try?
Yes. Such a device would certainly prove useful.
Yama. Yama.
Oi, keep the heat, wee man.